Have you wondered why Nezuko has bamboo on her mouth? Well, the reason is bamboo muzzle is to prevent Nezuko from biting and attacking humans while she is in her demon form. And it may be possible that the creator of Demon Slayer chose to use bamboo as a reference to Japanese culture and its tradition use of bamboo.